Now, one girl will say about Indian culture. There's a big festival of Indian Indian culture, Christmas. She will tell you how they celebration their Christmas.
Christmas festival is the Christian festival. I like more. We celebrate Christmas festival on 25 December. That day Jesus Christ is born, and we sing Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell song.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Go one time, it's to right and one so soft and say. Hey! Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Go one time, it's to right and one so soft and say.
The most important festival of India, a boy to take a sister, which is called Raksha Bandhan. A girl, Rijwana, will tell you about the festival.
Raksha Bandhan is the festival means a protect. That simple trait, one sister's to tie brother's hand. So that means brother protect and respect her sister. That means, so I want to share you.
Like that.
That means Raksha Bandhan. So protection.
Now, I will tell you about Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a festival of boy, a brother, protect her sister. She says that she just take her aarti and says to God, please protect my brother for a lifetime, for a long life, and protect her from the enemy who doesn't tease her or anything. So Raksha Bandhan is a call. Raksha Bandhan is call about brother and sister relationship will get a more love shows brother to a sister. Thank you.